there, and all I can say is that motorcycle's in the wrong key. We had that happen one time. We were singing an acapella and a jet flew over. It just don't sound right, you know. Right over here on the banjo, he comes to us from the great city of Granite City, Illinois. Yeah, we love him. He's been singing and playing with us ever since the beginning. He's a founding member of Dailey&Vincent. He was only 17 years old when he came here. He just started shaving. And he cut both legs. I swear he did. It was awful. And the first time that we took him out, we took him down to the ocean. And he had never been into the ocean before. Jeff took him down there, and I went with him. Jeff looked out there, and he said, "Look at all that water." And Jody said, "Yeah, and that's just the top of it." We knew right there, and right there he was green. What about it for Jody? fingers. They just won't give it up. Give us a little bit of the other stuff we've been working on.